Paano ba mag-glow up?
Wow!
Homeboy, let's get it! Yeah! Bro, so looking good is feeling good. To look good, you have to glow up. Bibigyan kita ng isang effective na roadmap and gamitin mo to daanan para mag-glow up ka, homes. So homes, dalawang categories para mag-glow up ka. May short-term wins and long-term wins, okay? Let's start with short-term wins, okay? Short-term wins, ito yung mga instant glow up effect. Ang unang-una na sa kategorya ng short-term wins is consistent haircuts, bro. Advice ko sa'yo, get a haircut every 2 weeks. Extra tip, kapag nagpapagupit ako, I usually ask yung barbero for a line here, bro. An eyebrow slit. Bumibigay siya ng bad boy effect and girls love it, bro. Ang number 2 sa short-term wins is hygiene, bro. Palagi ka mag-toothbrush, palagi ka maligo. Dapat mabango ka, bro. You need to smell good. Number 3 is to use moisturizer, bro. Lotion, okay? Kapag dry lips ka or dry skin, moisturize. The last component sa short-term wins is style, bro. Pick a good style na yung bagay sa'yo. Aesthetic style man, rapper style man, whatever, bro. Basta bagay sa'yo, okay? And di mo kailangan bumili ng mga mamahali na damit, okay? Basta bagay sa'yo yung damit and you look good, you feel good. You will look better, bro. So, lahat ng mga yon, instant glow up, okay? Now, moving on tayo sa long-term wins. Ang unang-una sa long-term wins is exercise. You have to exercise daily, okay? At least 20 to 1 hour each day. Number 2, bro, is diet, okay? Huwag kayong magpapuyat palagi. Puro mantika kinakain nyo. Quick tip, bro, drink a lot of water. Tubig ang nagpapaglow sa balat, bro. Napaka-importante yun. Trust me, G. Number 3 is skincare. Kailangan nyo ng sunscreen, lalong-lalo na sa Pilipinas, bro. Napaka-init. And ang last one is to stop bad habits, bro. Siyempre, alam nyo na dapat yung mga kung ano itigil nyo, okay? Most common ones is like smoking, drinking ka the weekend. Good luck sa inyo lahat, homes. Homeboy out. Let's get it. Yeah.